Why are there so many threads about wormholes? And what's on the other side? Wormholes are gateways that have mass restrictions, the only place stealth ships can hide. So they've been rolled and some choose to keep krabbing. They think they're safe, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the wormhole connection, the ratters, the miners, and me. Who said a fair fight was always worth taking to placate the will of Bob? Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it, but everyone just ends up blobbed. What's so inspiring that keeps us tripwiring, and what do we think it might mean? Someday we'll find it, the wormhole connection, Torpedoes and me, Chance Ravinne. All of us cloaked in this hole, we know it's got a K-space static. Have you been missioning, and have you felt boredom? I've heard it's part of this game. Is this the catalyst that drives new explorers? Their dreams might be one and the same. I've seen it too many times to ignore it. It's J-space that they're supposed to scan. Someday we'll find it, the wormhole connection, the good guys, the bad guys, and wingspan. La da da dee da da do, la da 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 dee da da do.
This video is made possible by my supporters at Patreon, especially Sean Ricci, my top tier supporter. This guy is the apple to my eye, the peach to my pie, and the needless flashbacks to my Family Guy. To support this channel and get your name in the credits, visit patreon.com/wingspanTT. Cheers!